Most people think that you're a pessimist, so...
No. Look, all the real wealth in the world, the skills in people's hands, the knowledge in their minds, the buildings, the factories, the farms, that's all going to be here. That's not going to go away. It's just the financial system, the economic system that's going to collapse, and there's going to be a huge change of ownership of those things, which is going to be very unpleasant and inconvenient for a lot of people. But no, the real wealth is still here.